blew his head off, man. Oh my god. Oh snap. Yo, that's crazy, yo. Wow. I can't believe that, man. Jesus Christ. Alright. Change Michael's clothes. I don't care about changing Michael's clothes. Alright, he can stay nasty like this, man. Alright, what's going on, Lester?
Lester! That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Put on a suit. Let's go see this L boy, and then get on to the next mission. You dig? I'm trying not to kill nobody this time too.
Don't touch me!
Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you, the Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Hell no.
Yeah, but see, if I help you out, you're never gonna learn.
Screw you, Michael. The lawyer's fees are coming out of your account.
I woke up the police after me. Cut to the next mission, man. Alright, so we here, man. About time. Waiting for a lot of stuff to get up. But we're here anyway. We made it. Hey, hey, cat somewhere. Alright.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay, listen. Shh. What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. And they say it cannot be hit. Has it been yet?
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martin Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming.
Real charming, in fact.
So what do you think?
Made me meet the baseball bat.
Hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Real big. Well,
gems it is, then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City. He went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
All right. So we're headed. Where are we going?
Killers is on Little Portola.
On Little Portola? Rockford Hills, all right. Let's try not to kill nobody.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIBUPP thing.
Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick man, Michael Townsend.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay.
No!
I'm gonna run the operation from the farm while you're in the store getting what we need.
I know it's a red light shit, but damn. Just be looking, I won't drive in real life, man, because there'd be real problems, man. Alright, let's park it up nice and good, you dig? Yo, I didn't get to park.
Let's get this done.
Man, alright. Look at Michael with them glasses on, man. And grab his foot. Oh, okay. Alright. Let's get it in.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
Well, thank you. Thank you.
Sir, thank you.
Blasters are live, shoot away. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Alright, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. Shots come through. Camera check. Alarm check. Vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
What's good, assistant?
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm going to take a look around. Think about it. Come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
Yeah. I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Now let's go to the tote.
You got it.
Thank you for opening up the door for me, man. All right, let's go. What's good, homie?
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Hey! You know, if I offer consultation, I have to charge
hey,
you.
Hey, Shalib! I've heard that place is crazy.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
Drive around the block.
Look, there.
Oh.
Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Let's get to the roof then. Slide on. That's not a... Alright, listen. Don't worry about it. Alright.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
You know, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
I'm on the roof.
Alright, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Get to high ground and take some shots. Alright. Climbed it.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay.
Any higher.
Can you get any higher? I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there.
Oh, that's that over there. Okay. Oh, sir.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD? Shootout? Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
What are they talking about? I really don't know. Anyway. Climb it. Yo. Oh my god. Alright, climb up here. And climb up. Yep. Yep. And this one right here. Alright, enter the glasses. What am I taking pictures of? This.
That's the shot. You've
That's
covered
it?
The vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you.
You know damn well someone's gonna spot me, man. Guarantee it. Get back in the whip.
Hey, como estas?
Here, take your glasses back.
turn it off.
Go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause.
I can't drive still.
Oh, you screwed up my car!
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras.
Dude.
To a remote server. You might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
But good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof. It means you can smash them easy enough, but stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
I might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say.
Yep.
It's your funeral.
Your funeral, homie. Least. All right, Donnell Bros. Is that what they said?
Here are the photo.
Place looks like shit.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions, that is
it is indeed. I
here.
Okay.
Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play?
Now you know me, loud and proud, man. Let's go.
Ah, still a hothead? Well, some things never change. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Listen, man, I'm a Chiefs game, man. Give me that one.
Ah, okay. This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Yeah, it might be hot and heavy in there. This guy, I'll keep it from going
bad. Hold up.
McCreary? He was part of a well-known Liberty City stick-up crew. Small world.
I'm taking him.
I got a good feeling about him.
Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
Listen, man. I'm cheap.
Feltz. Okay, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter. If this is how you want to do it,
now crowding up. Alright, let's go.
Okay, I'll look into how you can find a tac team and get their weapons, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, huh? good. I'll call you when everything's
ready.
You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Okay. Mission passed. Casting the jewels, though. Alright. Okay.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
All right. Oh.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work, and I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
That wasn't weird. That's cool, man. With Ricky Lukens on lock, all right. Don't want to work? I give him work. $5,000 is. If I can kill some. What the heck? I don't like when people talk trash talking in video games now.
Jimmy! God damn it. The fuck you doing?
Nothing.
Really? Because I keep hearing a hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You know, go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Smash the TV up.
A little asshole.
I can't believe you did that. That's my TV.
You don't talk to me like that.
I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah. Well, nothing says I love you like smashing yeah. my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah,
really?
Things.
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine, fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
This family's dysfunctional as hell, man.
Take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
All right. Go to the bike rental store.
It was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Get in the car, man. Turn this off. Damn.
Man. Yo, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't. Push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow?
You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just...
Dude!
You fool!
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael! Do you realize
that?
Are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal.
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God! You think I've got learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human being.
No, not unless they're a spick or a Jew boy or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street.
Yeah, I never said you had learning difficulties.
Well, I do.
You be like this, right?
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Oh, that's disgusting. Pose, man. Pose on that. God damn it, man. I'm recording, yo. I need to turn it off. Alright.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Hey, you. Two bikes.
Take your pick.
I like that green one. Give me that one.
I'll take this one.
How we heading? $20.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big ass new bike.
Man, you know damn what ain't happening, man. Boy ain't beating me for nothing, man. I'm a champion on a bike, man. I'm gonna leave him in my dust. Where he at? He ain't even know what to be saying, man. I could slow down if I want to. Get out of my way, homie. Hey, you. Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way. Hey, you two, man. Get out of my way. Move it. I don't care if I'm hurting, man. There we go.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't what talk the to heck? Your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys.
Oh, snap.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there. That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck. Ah!
Dad, wait!
Alright. Going in!
Yo, hold up. Sit down. I don't walk with the frown because I've got my own crown. It's only a matter of time before I get my own throne. When that happens, they'll start blowing up my phone. Asking me for this, asking me for that. This phone will blow so much, I'll think I'm under attack. Like World War III, if you get caught in the crossfire, don't blame me. Yeah, don't blame me.